What a beautiful shot from behind the goal line, scoring here against the Blackhawks.
Ruffin was checked at the line, but then threw his weight around, knocking Jackman to his backside, and then some confrontation after as they gathered near the Blues net, and a left hand got to the side of Buffalo's head. Now Wagner wants to go, and Seabrook will engage. Seabrook a short right, then another got in. Wojtka, and he's not familiar with this as much as Seabrook is, and Seabrook now with the edge. An uppercut did not seem to land. That right hand did, a right from Wojtka got in, and then Seabrook muscled into the deck.
Kind of feel like we're back at the old stadium in the old Checker Dome in St. Louis. Blues and Hawks, what a rivalry. Early and often, Andrew Ladd, the first hit of the game. Troy Brower, Keith Tkachuk on Ladd. Bufflin on Pollock. And then Big Buff on Barrett Jackman. And then Siebes and Jeff Wojtka dropping the gloves. Give the edge to Seabrook in that one.